Okay, so hello and welcome back to LEGO Marvel Super Heroes 2. So now we're gonna be doing the first DLC mission, Awesome Mix Volume 2.
So I guess you guys love the game so much you came back for more, right? Right, so the Guardians of the Galaxy are on this crazy looking planet called the Sovereign, run by these guys called the Sovereign. That took some work, huh? Star-Lord's a guy, Gamora's a girl, except she's green, Drax is a big guy, except he's angry looking, Rocket's a guy too, except he's a raccoon, and Groot's a tree. So yeah, they're all on this planet thing waiting for an interdimensional beast to show up. Kind of an alien squid shark sort of thing. It feeds on the batteries that power the planet, so the guys have been hired to stop it before it chows down. So, they're good to go. Rocket's got a sound system set up for some awesome tunes while they fight. Just needs plugging in. So, what you waiting for? Get in there and kick tails!
Oh man, more trouble incoming.
Here we go. Okay, fix this up. Down. Almost got him.
No.
There goes that strategy. Honestly, we're gonna need the gravity mines.
Oh, oh! There's the thing for that gravity mine thing! Go, Star Munch!
Okay, there goes that. That's the level Awesome Mix Volume 2 complete. So see you next time on Lego Marvel Super Heroes 2 and bye!